Let's stink it up my tram, you poor. Vice District! Put a cream on whatever's itching you down there. Ugh. Hop on, children!
And no clue where Ember's at these days. You're gonna have to ask around. Ember, she's a bit of an old flame. But she hit me from the gangs for a little while. I had to leave. Didn't want her paying the price that was on my head. But I also maybe didn't tell her I was leaving. Tell her Timothy needs a favor. If she tries to light you on fire, well, I guess that's on me.
Nice one, moron. Why am I opening all these things? Got a guardian token. One more and I get this one. Heartbreaker, bad anoint.
Next. I gotta chat with this dancer for a moment.
Get lost! This dancer's mine!
Moist hand Luke? Ew.
Than usual these days. Pretty boy's been squeezing all of us hard, and not in a good way. That shiny hunk over there knows where Amber's hiding. Just tell it Trent the slut sent ya.
Okay then.
Trent the slut said you might know where Amber's at.
Hey then.
Pretty boy's thugs just moved into the neighborhood and I have prepared a gift for them. Deliver it for me, and then we speak.
Fair enough. Fair enough. I really like Ember's character. And jump down here.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Anyone else want some? Huh. Another flacker. So let's drop something that I'm just gonna sell. I mean, you'd have a hard time doing that considering there isn't a corpse left.
dead, scrub.
I need cover!
Untie and there, you artist of fire and chaos. Let's give Pretty Boy Stuck the show to remember, no?
Time for a scrap.
Oh my fucking Christ. Gotcha.
Says you can help us get into Jack's tower. He also says you shouldn't set me on fire.
Does he know?
Timothy, consumed by handsome demons, a prisoner of a mask. I tried to help him forget the past, but what hope does he have with a face like that? Timothy, he was obsessed with getting into that tower of handsome Jacques. He left Jack desperate for his task all alone. Now here you are. I suppose he told you I might lend my fiery art to his cause.
Yeah, and I look forward to seeing.
Ow, my foot is killing me.
How much fire is involved if you help us?
Well, maybe I can. But not without my... They were on my ship, and she is missing. Pretty Boy's doing. Recompense for refusing to hand over Timothy. If you retrieve my tools, I would gladly lend a match to the kindling. First, you must locate my ship.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Michelle, I hope you are enjoying the show. And now let us turn our attention to... You. I need a volunteer. Let's see. You there, the handsome fellow.
Hey, you kiddo.
My ship, she is called Le Femme Brulee. I hope she's not been destroyed.
You know, I was listening to that.
Enjoying the show. And now let us turn our attention to you. I need a volunteer. Let's see. You there, the handsome fellow.
Hey, you kiddo.
And hey, a kiddo to you, Jacques.
It's, Jack.
Of course. You're a busy man, Jacques. To what do I owe the pleasure?
Fun story. The other week, you lit one of my associates on fire. I just came to see your last show.
Jacques, I remember your man. Very insistent on being part of the show. I tell my audience this every time. If you get too close to me, you will be burned.
Ho ho, this one's got some fire in her. All right, Cupcake, on with the show. Hope it's good, otherwise I'm gonna snuff that pretty little flame of yours.
I don't mind the heat, Jacques. It's like I always say, life's a bit more exciting if you light it on fire.
Fair enough.
Spend it in good health.
Hey, warm body!
What the...
Have a nightmare. track. Gotta get back on track. Gotta get back on track. Are you real or a demon? Either way, slap me straight, would you kindly? I'm in the fog, dead drunk. Don't hold back.
You sure, dude? I mean, I only use my knife. By the way, big fan.
Can't you hear me, baby? I'm in the fog, drunk. Gotta get back on track. And you're gonna help me. Come on, do it for Digby. Give me a tap, Digby. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Fogs are clearing, but it's just a start. Need a concoction, a pick-me-up, something to uphold Digby's tempo. You know how to make a June pie jump starter, don't you? We'll have to.
Ah, finally have this one.
Improvise. Something strong, something alive, and a twist of lime should clear the fog.
Paint thinner. Okay, then. I got a little too close there. Now to get a lime. So I need to go all the way over there, huh?